Infertility affects 1 in 7 couples. We refer to infertility as unexplained if standard testing on both partners fails to find any abnormalities. It's pretty common. In some studies of infertile couples, over half may be given a diagnosis of unexplained infertility. Today on Infertility TV, we are going to compare 4 options for couples with unexplained infertility. Stay tuned. Here are the 4 options we are going to compare. Number 1, no treatment. Couples just continue to attempt pregnancy on their own by having intercourse. Number 2, the female partner takes the fertility medication Clomid, monitors for ovulation, and the couple still has intercourse. Option number 3, the female partner monitors for ovulation, but instead of having intercourse, sperm is placed directly into the uterus. This is known as intrauterine insemination, or IUI. Finally, option 4, combining Clomid and IUI together. Remember, this applies to couples in which both have undergone fertility testing and everything came back normal. As a fertility expert, I see lots of couples who are instructed to take Clomid and have intercourse for several months. Does this approach make sense? In 2008, a well-done study from the UK directly compared the first 3 options. Roughly 600 couples with unexplained infertility were split into 3 groups of 200. Each group had been trying to become pregnant on average for 2.5 years. The study ran for 6 months. At the end, they compared the percentage of couples who became pregnant. Surprisingly, the group that used Clomid with intercourse did not have a higher chance for pregnancy than the couples who did not use any treatment. Likewise, the couples who used IUI without Clomid also did not have a higher chance for pregnancy than the couples who did not have any treatment at all. This study did not have a group who used both Clomid and IUI. So let's look at a different study that did. In this study, there were 2 groups, a no treatment group and a Clomid with IUI group. There were about 100 couples in each group. Couples in this study had an average length of infertility of over 40 months. After 3 months, nearly 3 times as many couples in the Clomid and IUI group became pregnant and had a live birth compared to the group with no treatment. So what have we learned from this? First, couples with unexplained infertility can and do become pregnant on their own even after 2 to 3 years of infertility. Second, treating couples with Clomid and intercourse alone or IUI alone does not produce more pregnancies than doing nothing. Finally, combining Clomid and IUI gets more couples pregnant than doing nothing. Our Infertility TV bottom line is this. If you have unexplained infertility, you can continue to try on your own and have some expectation for success. Combining Clomid and IUI will increase your odds for success, but either Clomid alone or IUI alone does not. So either continue to try on your own or try with Clomid and IUI. Infertility TV is your most trusted source for accurate information on infertility and miscarriage. If you are not a subscriber yet, hit the subscribe button right now. A new episode is released every week. Don't miss any episodes. You can also check us out on our website, ivf1.com, where you can become a patient.